Je to tady!
To byly Miraj na vaše přání, ale nás Miraj už nezajímají. Sorry, kluci. A naproti máme Líza a Lena.
Hi.
Hello, girls.
We get.
Good.
Perfect, it's perfect.
Great.
Líza a Lena spolu moderují právě Global Social Awards ceny. My jsme tady včera měli Justina Jessa, který tam vystoupí. Už vidíte, že tady mají spousta fanoušků a nejen tady, protože třeba na Instagramu holky sleduje skoro 15 milionů lidí.
14,5 milionů 14 followerů. To je neuvěřitelná bomba v dnešní době, už to jako opravdu něco znamená. So, girls, let's talk about a little about social media. You got incredible 14.5 million followers on your Instagram account. If you can recommend something to anyone who would like to achieve those numbers on his or her Instagram account, what would you recommend?
I think be yourself.
Yeah.
That's really important.
And maybe spread a nice message. I think that's good if you spread something good.
But don't hate on others.
Share happiness and
exactly.
And so, positive things.
Yes. Yeah.
So if you are sad, you don't post it on Instagram. It doesn't belong to these networks, or would you say so?
I mean, it's up to everyone. Just for ourselves, we said we don't want to do that because if we're sad, it's private thing. So we don't do that really. No. Mm.
But do you think it is important to speak about certain amount of sadness on social media? Because, you know, May is...
To show you are a real person, human being, you know.
Also, but my point was that May is the Mental Health Awareness Month. Do you think...
Hard topic.
I think I know what you mean. I think for us it's really important, like Lisa said, to spread a message, like to be positive. If someone feels like not confident, to say, hey, it's okay if you struggle with yourself.
Yes, exactly my point.
We struggle as well, but we're not one to post stuff like, oh, I'm quiet right now. I want to have like, oh, like the people to feel sorry for me. We don't want to be like that, but to say something about really important stuff. If you know what I mean.
For some weeks, I talked about my insecurities that I'm struggling kind of with myself. And that I posted a text that it's normal, but not crying pictures. We don't do that. But it's up to everyone who does it. So. Yeah. Totally fine, yeah.
To je Líza a Lena, hosty dnešního vysílání. Jsem tak strašně rád, že holky jsou tady, i když mi nerozumějí, kouká se na ně krásně. My si teď dáme písničku na vaše přání, máme tam SMS-ku nějakou, nebo jak to uděláme?
Bude to písnička od holek právě, která se jmenuje, teď bych potřeboval malou nápovědu do režie. Not my fault. Líza a Lena, not my fault. Here we go.
Líza a Lena, hosty dnešní Mixer Show konečně a taky samozřejmě jejich fanoušci a faninky, kteří jsou tamhle vzadu za sklem.
Say hello to your fans.
Yeah, do like your fans, of course you do. Do appreciate it.
Yeah, what a question.
Stupid question. Yes.
I mean, because of them, we're here right now.
And it's cool to finally meet them because we've never been here, so it's cool.
That was my question. So it's your first time here in the Czech Republic, in Prague?
Yes, thanks to Social Awards that we can be here.
Děkujeme Social Awards za to, že byly holky pozvaný. How do you like it here?
It's cool. I love, like, it's like, Lisa said it, it's like Disneyland.
Is it?
Yeah, because the houses are like...
Is it that good?
Because the houses are like so different, like in Germany.
You got more old buildings. We don't get that much old buildings
and
in
where
Germany.
Where do you come from exactly?
Stuttgart.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
My father worked there.
Yeah.
And
what is a nice zoo? Right?
Yeah, we have a zoo. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Is there anything you find really weird about Czech Republic or Prague? Like really, really weird weather?
You talk about you two?
Whoa, I didn't see that one backfire.
I have to think about it.
I don't think it's weird, but you got this. I'm always talking about the sugar things. Like we don't know
how to say it. Trdelník.
Stores like a sugar store, which is this. With ice cream.
Trdelník, filled with ice cream, soft ice cream.
Yeah.
They make it like traditional stuff, but it's not. It's just for a few years here. Yeah.
That's the weird thing about Prague, because it's not traditional, but...
And you don't like it?
No, I don't like it. I like it. It's really delicious.
Oh, yeah.
But it's like a whole
Since we are talking about food, we gave opportunity to your fans to ask questions for you, and one of those questions that got stuck in my mind was, what is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Lemon.
And
what is it
both
in English?
Waldmeister.
I like
Waldmeister.
Waldmeister. It's like a green ice cream, more sugary.
Special green? German ice cream.
Waldmeister. It's called Waldmeister in German. I'm not sure.
You don't okay, we will
lemon.
Google it afterwards.
Okay, so lemon is the answer. Yes. Thank you very much.
My question would be if you can say something in Czech.
Ahoy.
Ahoy.
Yeah, nice. That's the only thing.
Is tak
you look so sad.
Tak?
Tak.
Tak?
Tak.
What does it mean? I always heard tak.
It's like so.
So.
That's why. I have.
We
I
use it a lot, I guess.
Yeah. Ciao is bye.
It can be both.
Oh, it can be hello.
It can be hello
like
and bye.
Ciao.
Yes.
Ciao.
Yes.
Ciao. Yeah.
Ciao.
It's like an Italian ciao.
Ciao.
Yeah.
Okay. You know.
Girls, on a more serious topic.
Oh, it's getting serious now.
Yeah,
it is. It is. So,
babe.
You know, Musical.ly and TikTok has a lot of haters in the world, and I think you know it. And I would like to know, I mean, our viewers would like to know, how do you deal with that? Do you even think about it, or you just don't care?
That's why we deleted our account.
Yeah. No, you did? No,
yeah,
you
we
what?
Deleted it, but not good because
research,
of that.
Boys.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh of my course god. We know it, we just have to ask so everyone knows.
No, we didn't delete our account because of that, but we deleted it because we can't really stand behind the
Come on,
okay. It's a serious topic.
Yeah,
no. It's a really serious topic.
And we can't support the app anymore because it's not really safe. And we just want to move on because our goal is to become actors, hosts and models. So we just made a cut. But because of the hate, I mean, hate is everywhere. It's on Instagram, Facebook, everywhere. And the thing is, don't listen to it. I know it's hard because sometimes we get so many positive comments and just one bad one. And that's the one I focus
and it's stuck
on.
Yes.
Sad story, but it is so.
Yeah. And I think it gives a difference between hate comments. I mean, if someone says you're ugly or you don't look good, for me, it's okay because I don't think everyone is my taste as well. I don't say someone is ugly. I say it's maybe not my taste, but
at least you can be nice.
To say that.
Yeah, but just and don't hate as well. Why do you hate?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's not
good.
Yeah, it is.
Tak to máme krásnou otázku tady na zamyšlení, proč vůbec někdo dělá hejty. No mě by to taky zajímalo. Děláš hejty někdy?
Snažím se nedělat, ale
někdy
mi to nejde.
A sakra. Tak, my si dáme, hádám zase písničku.
My si dáme teďka krátkou pauzu.
A
za chviličku budeme zpátky s Lisou Alenou. Tak, koukejte dál.
Zavaž si ještě, zakopneš.
Já, ne,
zavaž
ne, potom.
Já
ne,
ti
ne,
to promenu,
já
dolu,
nebudu klikat,
chvíle,
nebudu.
Tak malej. Tak, máme pro vás pozvánku na večer, který se koná už zítra, ve středu. Rozestup se, je to Global Social Awards 2019. Právě Lisa a Lena budou jedny ze spolumoderátorek téhletý akce. A no, co bychom o tom ještě řekli? Bude to
koná se to
večer
v Pražském fóru Karlín, bude to obrovský krásný gala večer, spousta krásných šatů, ženské budou nosit hezké oblečení, pánové samozřejmě taky. A budou se tam udělovat ceny za přínos sociálním médiím. S tím už se souvisí hashtag Think Social, což vlastně, jak to chápeš?
Já to chápu tak, že se musíš chovat zodpovědně právě na těch sítích. Holky tady mluvily i o hejtrech na TikToku a podobně, tak to třeba není úplně zodpovědné chování, ale musíš.
K tomu by
si
se třeba hashtag Think Social nehodil.
Ne, nehodil, ale musíš si být pakliže že jsi v kategorii influencer, vědom toho, že máš určitý influence, tedy vliv na své sledovatele a mít na ně prostě nějaký pozitivní vliv, tak to chápu já. No. Takže budou se tam udělovat ceny v několika kategoriích, včetně právě týhletý a konkrétně za českou kategorii je tam nominován kdo? Včera to byla soutěžní
Anička
otázka.
Anička Šulcová je tam nominována,
ano.
Prosím.
Tak a vystoupí tam například Justin Jesso, který celý večer otevře hitem
Stargazing.
Tak, no. Těšíme se moc.
Kdyby vás zajímalo něco víc, určitě zajděte na Instač Social Awards anebo na stránky socialawards.global.
Tak, perfektní. A my se pomalu ale jistě přesuneme zase doleva.
Já myslím, že klidně rychle. Jako
čekají tam na nás.
Jo, okay. Máme ještě jako hrozně důležitou věc.
Okay. How is it here? Everything's good?
Yeah.
It's quiet here, so we back. So let's talk about something. I ask you if you still study, and your answer was
no.
No more math.
No more. Yeah, exactly.
I'm feeling so good.
Do you hate math?
No, I don't hate math, but
But you do.
You know, now I think, okay, if I have math now, maybe it's would be better because I was kind of lazy with math, maybe.
Yeah, and what was your most favorite subject?
English.
And sport.
Yeah.
I have heard in one interview that I'm sorry, one of you is really good at soccer. Is that right?
I played soccer, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
And did you play for some school team or something?
Oh no.
Like
in
the garden.
In a club.
In a team from soccer another club. Village.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Soccer. Yeah. Team. Ooh. Normal soccer girls team. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. Good. And have you ever injured yourself from soccer
no,
in any way?
No.
Never.
Not really. Not really. Like on the knee, but.
Was ist passiert?
Not really.
Secret.
Yeah.
They are your parents, so we have to. Yeah. Okay, so we have a few questions for you, schnell questions, fast questions.
What
so
it was means it again?
Schnell Frage.
Okay.
We will ask you quickly and you will answer quickly,
okay.
Right?
Cool.
Okay, so let's start with it.
What did you want to become as a kid?
Actor.
Okay.
And you still want to?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes?
Yeah.
It's like Traumberuf?
Yeah.
When we were little, it was always far away. Like, boys want to be soccer players. It's like, I'm going to be a soccer player. And we're like, I'm going to be
model.
An actress. Or a model, yeah.
Oh, you are a model. Can I say it like this?
Yes.
No, it's true. I mean, we model. We model as well. On the way. Yeah.
Yes, you are. So, pineapple pizza, yes or no? Hawaii.
My favorite, but I could eat it. Yeah.
If you could combine two animals into a perfect majestic beast, which two would you choose?
Lisa, not. I think a spider.
Uh huh.
And
combined with.
That's a
butterfly.
Good question.
Yeah.
What? Butterfly.
Oh, yeah, that would be really
for
weird.
Me,
very nice combination.
Wow.
Wait, it should be like a. No, yeah. What?
What? You can combine any animal you want.
A cat and a horse.
Do you have cat
and a horse?
Cat
or dog?
Yeah, we have a horse. A cat. We have
cats. It's similar.
We have a cat, yeah.
So if you would combine those two, it would be like a horse with fur.
You know, this question is so hard.
Yeah, it is. Schwierige Frage.
Yeah.
What is your biggest fear?
Spider.
Again.
For me, it's a small womb. Or when too many people...
You have claustrophobia.
Yeah, I'm really... If I don't have that much space...
So your fans better stay.
You know, that is okay, but maybe in an elevator or a little room, I'm getting like
so
underwater as well.
So you're using stairs all the time. You have strong legs.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. If it's too little, then yes. Yeah.
I didn't mean fat, I mean strong. Like you got strength in them.
I'm working on it.
Yeah. Good.
Very fast question.
So another one. Okay.
Don't cry.
No, yeah. I'm so sad. Let's do a picture.
Let's say a movie about you is being made. Which actress would you cast as yourself?
Oh, very beautiful
Jennifer
girl.
Aniston.
Jennifer Aniston.
Yeah.
Oh.
Aniston.
That would be cool.
Kristen Stewart.
Oh, yeah.
Also, good choice. Good choice.
Yeah, more. Good choice.
What's your favorite movie, by the way? Do you like what kind of movies do you like? Romantic or
romantic?
Or
romantic.
Titanic?
More romantic and funny. Yeah. Oh, that's too cheesy.
But more funny and romantic because I hate horror movies.
Yeah, me too.
I love them.
You really?
Yes, I do.
Wow.
So I thought
Pretty Woman would be your favorite movie.
Yes.
Or Dirty Dancing.
I love 80s, from the 80s movies like Grease, Pretty Woman.
Yeah.
What about Flashdance?
Yes.
Yes.
It is
yes.
amazing.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, good. Do you believe in ghosts?
No.
No.
Not at all.
Nope.
What is the biggest lie you ever
you
said?
Biggest lie?
Biggest lie.
Don't my listen parents to us. Are watching. I have to think about it.
You know, that's a hard one.
Like the biggest lie.
Biggest.
Hard question again.
Okay, so the yeah. so the last one you told someone.
Oh, wow.
Okay. We have time. It's okay.
I think the biggest lie for me is when someone asks you like, "How are you?" and you say no.
Yeah, maybe
I think
this
that's
one.
The biggest lie you can do.
If you
for
say
me.
You say no.
You say no. When
no.
You, no, I'm not every time. No. But you know the moment when you don't want to say like, "Oh, I feel so
okay,
sad."
Okay, okay.
I think that's one of the biggest lies.
I think for me it's. Maybe the last one was when I did something wrong and I said to my parents, no, I didn't do it. Maybe
yeah.
this one, but I don't
yeah,
know a
same.
Moment, but
yeah.
that's one
same.
Lie maybe.
By
it's
the
normal,
way,
okay? We're yeah. puberty, so.
By the way, did you lie? Did you lie that you are good, you are well today? Or was it a lie? Or were you honest?
No, I'm good.
Yes?
I'm good.
Yes?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, nice to hear that.
We're glad.
And what is your worst bad habit?
I don't have patience. Mm-hmm. I'm not patient, which is bad. I really need to work on that.
I'm too perfectionistic. What's
you got? Yeah. Your mood is up and down. No. Okay.
No, like sometimes I want to have everything perfect, and if yeah. it's not perfect, I'm really stressed out. I'm like, yeah. no,
yeah,
it has to be
it
like that.
It can be also a good habit, right? It's
yeah. Sometimes, but sometimes I have to chill.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I'm working.
Which one of you girls is more like hot-headed, you know, that you can get angry very, very easily and very quick and then be just very quickly calm again?
I think both of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It depends. The bad mm-hmm. thing is one day I am, the next day she is. So sorry to my parents. They go through a lot with us.
Yeah.
So okay. we want to say thank you
yeah.
to our parents, like, for their patience.
Thank you.
We're going to do some little talking in Czech and have played some song for you and all the viewers. Cool. OK. Určitě jste si všimli, že tenhle ten rozhovor vedeme v angličtině. Nebojte, do pár dnů bude určitě na YouTube otitulkovaný, anebo příští týden bude dokonce v repríze tady ve vysílání otitulkovaný.
No nebo se naučíte anglicky, protože co je lepší motivace, než mluvit jako vaši idolové. A holky to zvládají krásně, na to, že jsou z Německa, vlastně angličtina není jejich rodným jazykem, tak pecka, musím
to
říct za mě. A vůbec nevěděl, o čem mluvíme, to je dobré.
Tak a pokud byste holky chtěli vidět naživo, máte možnost zítra ve Fóru Karlín na akci Global Social Awards a my pro vás máme soutěž o dvě vstupenky na tohleto. Na tuhletu akci. Výbornou, krásný gala večer. Jak ta soutěž probíhá, Mílo?
Ježiš, já jsem se zakoukal tady do očí.
Právě.
Tak říkej, pojď.
Potřebujeme znát odpověď na soutěžní otázku, krásný.
Už vím.
Ano, tak pojď.
Odkud pochází dvojčata Líza a Lena? Tak, to je jednoduchý, já myslím, že jsme vám dokonce i řekli v rozhovoru, najdete to všude. Kdo nám dřív odpoví, tak ten dřív vyhrává. Tak odpovídáte na soutěžní formulář očko.tv.
Je to tak. A teď si jdem dát SMSku, muziku. Ahoj, chci zahrát Lady Gaga a Bradley Cooper, Shallow. Díky Hanča, posíláme tam.
So, it was a Shallow song, favorite one by our twins here, right? You like
yeah,
that movie,
no.
A Star is Born?
Yes, we do.
You do,
your
it's
face.
Romantic, there's some music, so
yeah.
you have to like it.
I
so.
Like it.
Yeah.
And also, a dream come true that because Lady Gaga told almost in like every interview that one of her biggest dreams is to star in a music movie. Mm-hmm. So, hopefully, one day.
Do you sing, by the way?
Yeah, but not like professional.
No.
Just in
like,
studio.
So,
nah. More like, no, like not
home.
My fault, was just to see how it is in a studio, which was fun, but for me, I'm not a singer. If one of us, then it's Lena,
yeah.
not me.
But maybe you are not a singer, but you definitely are a host, because mm-hmm. you participate in Global Social Awards that are going on tomorrow evening, and you just came from rehearsals. How is it? How do you feel in it? How do you like it? Is it exciting for you?
Are you looking forward?
I'm so excited. Yeah. I think it's going to be such a cool show. And I'm really happy to do it with you.
And what's your part there? You'll be in a special VIP zone, you said, or?
Exactly. Yeah. So Carolina and Martin gonna be on stage, and we're gonna be there as well, but not all the time. But yeah, you will see tomorrow.
Can't wait to see it.
Yeah.
So,
and is this your first time to host some show?
No, but first time in English.
Very good first research.
Very good research. No.
You can say that to anything. Come on.
Oh, no, but it's our first time in English. Yes.
And on television?
No, we just hosted the Nickelodeon Choice Awards in Germany.
Germany?
Yeah, two big shows we hosted. So.
Oh,
that
wow.
That was great.
So yeah, well experienced. And that's why they called you to participate in Global Social Awards. Or how was it? The phone was ringing and there was somebody from Prague offering you this special offer, and you said what?
Yeah, we got an email and we thought, okay, it's cool. And then they came to us at home and we met, and it was just great people. Yeah.
Okay. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you get any other influencer friends?
We don't have friends. No. Yeah. Like, I don't know if you know Marcus and Martinez.
But
they're singers. Yeah. But we're really good with them. And a lot, like Sammy Slomani, some from
They were
Germany,
here too, by the way, Marcus
really?
And Martinez.
Oh, yeah. Really nice. Well, yes. They were cool.
They were. Yeah. That glass almost break.
I can imagine. Yeah.
And you are about the same age, right?
Yeah, yes. They're a bit older than us.
Yes.
Yeah.
But we're the same age. Yeah.
Okay, that's my another question. What kind of music do you like? Do you like Marcus and Martinus? Is it your favorite music?
Yes, it's our favorite. Yeah.
Do you think they are watching us right now?
I'm not sure. No. But for me, it's more, I like the music. I really like the music because it's so happy and that's good vibes.
Yes, yeah.
But I really like music, not chart music. I hear your music, maybe new singers and different. Same. It's always
like,
different.
I like sometimes not everybody likes the music like normal, but I like Marvi Phoenix. I don't know if you know her. She's really good.
But as for TikTok, it was usually chart music, right? There's.
Yeah, TikTok.
You can choose.
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So, what would you say to our viewers, like, tip for new music? What should they listen to or
can
download?
You recommend something.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, like I said, Marvi Phoenix, Yellow.
Okay.
Well, listen to our playlist.
Yeah.
Can I do a little promotion?
Yeah, of course.
Good Vibes by Lisa and Lena. Always good music.
Okay. Well, we will check it out. Yeah. Okay. So what else? What do we have there? So you stay here till Friday.
True. Yep.
And on Friday, you make a sightseeing, right? You go into a center to see. The city?
On Thursday.
We're gonna drive on Friday.
Okay, on Thursday.
Yeah.
So what's your plan? Do you have an idea?
Just walk around the city.
Prague Castle.
Spontaneous look.
And
maybe go to a skate park.
Try some traditional food.
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
And maybe another sugar thing.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. We'll get to that later, some more. And now we're gonna take a short break. Za chvilku jsme zpátky. Nikam nechoďte. Úterní mixer show je pomalu u konce. Jsme tady stále s hosty, exkluzivními hosty Lisou a Lenou, které se zítra zúčastní Global Social Awards z obrovského gala večera předávání.
Jo. Musíme vám to prozradit. My jsme, bylo 5 minut před začátkem vysílání Mixer Show a dostali jsme telefonát, že holky nepřijedou. Byli jsme z toho strašně smutní.
Míla byl hrozně.
Já jsem byl opravdu strašně a pak jsme dostali další telefonát, že holky to nakonec ze zkoušek právě na tenhle ten zítřejší večer stíhají. Takže všechno nakonec se událo tak, jak se udít mělo a my si teď řekneme, jaké jméno dostává právě lístky na zítřejší show. Tak Filipe, už nás nenapínej.
Je, prosím vás, tyhle ty dva lístky vyhrává Petr Poláček.
Tak, Petře, podívej se, jak to holky třímají ve svých rukách. To znamená,
to
že to budeš mít ještě ošahan přesně od holek. Takhle krásně se na tebe usmívají. Takže gratulujeme, užij si zítřejší večer a vidíme se hlavně všichni.
Okay. So, I would like to open another kind of deep topic. You are pretty open about the thing that you're adopted. And how do you think of the modern society that we live in is handling adoption? What do you think about this? Like,
so we get a lot of times that people are saying, "Oh, I'm sorry," and I'm like, "Why? It's the best thing that happened to me." So to be more chill about the topic, I think it's really important that people are getting open to adopt kids, because you can help a lot of kids, and it's nothing bad.
Yeah, oh, okay. I know.
Yeah, maybe the stories are bad, but adoption is not bad. It's a good thing.
It's a good thing. Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. So if you want to adapt, adapt. Good. Okay. Good.
But you have to be over 18, right?
Okay, yeah, yeah. Yes. By the way.
By the way. So,
just, you know.
Okay. So, tell us something. What's
good
your hobby?
Research.
No. No, this is the last few minutes for our interview, so okay. I would love to ask you, what's your hobbies? That's a simple question, but we talked about sport, about hosting, about and dancing,
and
singing,
and about skating.
About yes. skating.
You do skating.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How often?
How often? Well, we try every day, but
It's not possible.
Sometimes it's not possible because yeah. we work, or we don't have time, or we're like in another country, we couldn't take our skateboard with us, but we skate, we dance.
I wouldn't say every day but for me, yeah. but I think now the weather's
not
getting better, so I'm trying every day. Yeah. I'm trying every day, if it will work, but every yeah. week would be cool. Yeah.
I have seen in one of your photos with skateboards that one of you was wearing Guns N' Roses t-shirt. Who was it?
It was for a shooting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I was it.
You were? Yeah. Yeah.
My question is, do you know any song by Guns N' Roses?
Yes.
Or are you one of those girls that come to like a shop and see Nirvana t-shirt? Oh, that's cool. I'm going to wear it.
Mama, yeah. Can you? No, we had a shooting. Yeah. So
oh,
we
so
had
you
to
don't
it.
Know. So no. Maybe my question would be, how important fashion is for you? Do you like fashion?
Yeah, really important. I love fashion. I love to design clothing.
How
I love
about
to watch.
Your own collection?
Yes.
Yeah.
How about it?
How about it?
Yeah. No. So we design own clothing. It's our own brand named GMO 71. Yeah. It's streetwear. So if you want something, buy it.
And we got cool new shirts. So this one we have it in red and in red and green, and it's charity T-shirt. So we. Wait, how do you say it? Okay, when you buy it, 5 euro?
Euros?
Euros? Yeah, and we're giving it to charity, so
oh,
yes.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. Which charity?
It's different, because one is for water, one is for people, and one is for
nature.
Okay, and we're always depends on color?
Yeah, and we're always deciding a new one, so not only one for everyone, new one, so.
And we're gonna do shoes with buffalo.
Yeah,
with our.
I think you can easily add hashtag think social to this.
True. Yes.
That's great.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I know. By the way, do you have any clothes for boys also, or just for girls?
For boys as well. Like we have some from our last collection.
No, it was more the first.
Is it like
collection.
Unisex?
Unisex, yeah.
To be honest, the first collection was unisex, but the thing is, fashion business is really hard, and we try to focus right now on girls because we have more girls who are buying it, but our goal is to become more fashion for both, but it's a long way.
Yeah.
It's a goal.
Yeah, I think you will succeed because
you
got the mindset. I would buy it because
I couldn't
that
find
one looks cool,
for boys,
you know?
So.
That's kind of sharp.
Yeah,
I
yeah whatever.
It
I don't care. I don't care. It's good. It I want it.
Yeah, for the next show
you can have it.
So there are t-shirts and what else?
T-shirts. We have jeans
beanies.
Dress, a jeans
Backs.
Jumpsuit. Yeah. But
we have a lot. We have jackets. We have a lot.
And
yeah.
How about cosmetics?
No,
we don't.
Because
do
we
cosmetics.
Don't really wear. We wear. Okay, now okay. Just because of the TV show, no. But we're wearing mascara, but not really, just if we have an event or something, because we're bad at makeup and it feels like a mask for us, you know, like yeah. You put cream and you
tried it.
Yeah, we got some right now.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, girls. Yeah.
It's okay.
We're gonna play for you a song you wished. What was it? Do you remember? It was your friends
Marcus
from Norway.
Marcus and Martinez.
Twin power.
All right. So
twin power, exactly.
Here we go. Marcus and Martinez. Pojď,
kdo? Máme tady poslední vstup s těmahle holkama z Německa, s Lízou a Lenou. The last interview part.
This is
I'm
like,
gonna miss you.
Yeah, me too.
Teď zaberte jejich detaily, jsou smutný. Ano, opravdu jsme si to tady spolu užili. So, what to say? Just maybe you want to say something to our Czech, maybe to your Czech fans? Mm-hmm. Is there anything you'd like to tell them?
Ahoj.
Ahoj.
And that's it. Good start. Good start.
We're so happy to be here and we hope you'll like the social awards.
Yeah.
And our interview today. We're really happy. We love Prague. I love the food here and yeah. I love the city.
And thank you for giving us the opportunity to be
yeah.
here.
And I mean, hello. You're so cool.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Ahoj. We hope you have an amazing day yes. and that you're good. Greetings. Bye-bye. Ciao. Dank.